spear is going off. It's going crazy. I had to put in the blow-off tube. Listen to it. Thing's just going crazy. It's going off. I decided I better put in a blow-off tube this time. Look at that. Looks like a scuba diver. This is a growler jar that I got from Atomic Ale Brewery over in Richland, Washington. Decided to save it. It's kind of cool. It's named after the atomic plant over there at Hanford. That comes in handy for this. But look at that. That thing just going crazy. Just going nuts. This thing started, the airlock up here started, I started this thing I threw the yeast in at 2 o'clock this afternoon, and the airlock, in 1 hour, that thing was just going crazy. I mean, look at that. It's been going for 5 hours. Yeah, man, I'm telling you. Look at that. It is going crazy. Hopefully it won't go, let's see, what's the temperature? Looks like it's right at 70. That's good. That's a good temperature. Okay. Hopefully it won't get too nuts. This is my European lager that I'm going to bottle up here in a few days. Just let it settle out a little bit. And that is the Belgian blonde ale. Going to town. Doing its thing. Okay, sign it off. I'm going to go finish my Duvel. Upload the video so you guys can check it out. Look at that thing. You know, this is the fun thing about making beer. You know, you put together a bunch of ingredients, throw the yeast in, and, you know, you get results. I mean, it's fun. Just a lot of fun. That thing's just going crazy. Okay, guys, adios. Adios.